Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, we'll be looking at how to format multi-level categories. So it can be any number of levels, it can be n number of levels. So it can be either 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 100 level of categories level, but we can format it. So here guys, I have a categories table where it has a name, parent ID, and this parent ID is the foreign ID within the same table. So here we are using a same table to create the multi-level categories. So in the admin dashboard, you can just create a new category and just create a selector where someone can select a parent category, and you can just insert it into this table. And after inserting it into this table, let's see how to format this into multiple labels. So if I go here in this category model, so you can see, guys, we have this children relationship where it is has many children. So one category can have many children. So you can see here the foreign ID is parent ID, which is this, and it is just pointing to the same model. Now let me go to this Tinkerbell app and let me show you. Okay, first of all, we'll get all the categories that are root one. So for all the root categories, there is no parent ID. So they are not the children of any other categories. So first of all, let us take these and then get the children of those and again the children of those. So here, let's say category where null parent ID, and we'll just do get. So you can see here, guys, we are only getting this 5 categories. So you can see here we have these 5 categories with the parent ID as null. Now to get the children of these categories, we will just use the lazy loading. So here we'll say with children like this. Now you can see here, guys, we are getting all the children of this first category like this, and also the children of second categories like this, but we are not getting the children of this. So currently I have created a table and there are 4 level of categories, but here we can only see 2 level of categories. So let us try one thing and then I'll show you how to do it in another way. So here, guys, so you can see here function like this. And here you will get the query builder, and this query builder will relate to this relationship. So currently this is the children, which is a category, so we can again lazy load it. So we can do here query with children like this. Okay, now if I run it like this, so you can see here, guys, I am getting now another level of category. Okay, so its children is this, and this 6 also has the children this. So let me show you a little bit like this. So in the database, so this 11 category also has its children, and to get the children of this category with the ID of 11, we are not going to again do this. Yeah, so let's say we have 7 level of categories, then we don't want to do this 7 times. So let me show you one trick how we can do that. So let me just remove this from here and we'll only add children. Okay, like this. So there is only one level of categories over here with their children. Now we'll go here in this relationship and we'll add with here, with, and we'll say here children like this. Now what happens is whenever we call with children over here like this, it will call this and it will reach here, and it will again call with children, and again it will reach here, and again it will go through the loop until and unless there is no categories left. So now if I come here and reload, now let me show you guys over here. So you can see here, guys, now this 11 also has children here. Now we can see here, guys, this is 1 level, 2 level, 3 level and 4 level of categories over here. And if I had made, let's say, hundreds of levels, then also it will show me all the categories. So in this way, guys, we can create multiple level of categories, but it will run 5 queries because there are 4 level of categories. It will run 5 queries because whenever we do with or eager loading, Laravel will run an extra query to get that. And it is not bad because in most of the website, there will be only 3 levels or 4 levels of categories, and it will only run 3 to 4 or 5 queries. It is not that bad. It's okay to do it. It will not have any impact on the performance. Also, you can do it in another way. You can get all the categories at once and then do it in a PHP. And if you want to see how to do that, then let me know in the comment section below. I'll also make another video tutorial where I'll be showing you by getting all the categories at once and then formatting it like this. In that way, we'll only use one query, and we'll use PSP to format the categories like this. So that's it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, then please don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and also hit subscribe button if you want to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.